Welcome back. Mariah Carey will be performing her new single very soon. First, though, he's one half of the Mighty Boosh. He's the flamboyantly dressing, makeup-wearing half. It's Noel Fielding!
It's embarrassing.
No, it's lovely. You look like a store detective.
I heard a lot of talk about Star Trek, so I knocked this up out of bin bags on the sewing machine.
It's like you're from the future.
I know. It's a little bit Mel Gibson, but if Mel Gibson was nine.
Now, the Mighty Boosh has become a huge success. Look at that. Honestly, it's a bit weird and it's hilarious.
It's a bit yet weird, odd. Yeah. It is odd, yeah. Mm. See, my mum loves it, but she loves it. She likes you more, actually. Oh. She said, you're going on Alan Carr show? And I went, yeah. She went, oh, I love him.
Oh.
And I went, yeah, what about us? She went, yeah, you're all right, too.
When I first saw you, I was a bit like, you know, like those pensioners on the bus when a punk gets on? I was a bit like, you know, I was scared, but yeah. I wanted to know more. I was intrigued.
Yeah,
that's me clutching an handbag, by the way.
And he's a punk.
Yeah, yes, yes.
I know what you mean. A lot of people sort of thought, this isn't funny, but couldn't take their eyes off of it. They wanted to make sure it wasn't funny. And then eventually they felt a little bit tricked. They were like, oh, I laughed at that. That's not on. Why am I laughing? He's a sea monster and he's got a vagina. And light's coming out of it. I shouldn't be laughing at this.
Wait a minute, I went out with that. How did you... So explain to the people if they haven't seen it. Just explain it to them.
It's quite a weird show, you know, it's quite trippy. It's like a sitcom, but it's quite trippy. It's a trip-com. And it's sort of, I don't know, there's a sea monster in it with a vagina. There's a fox that's got needles for claws, who called the crack fox, who injects... There's a hitchhiker with a polo mint over his head. He's a Cockney nut job and a Hoxton rapist.
Did you write it on acid?
Well, no, we tried that, but it didn't really work.
No.
We just sat on the floor pointing at a spider for about 6 hours. Spider's amazing. didn't go near the laptop, didn't work at all.
No. Well, the thing is, you know, with Julian, your partner, I find him quite scary.
Is that why he didn't get invited on the show?
Yes! No, because he's scary!
He's behind the sofa, actually.
No, don't even joke. Don't mess with my head, Noel.
Is it because you slightly find him attractive?
He's got something. I mean, what's your relationship with him? Because you seem to be like the flamboyant one, and he's like your rock. You know, like Diana with Paul Burrell.
Funny you should say that. I actually went to a Halloween party as Diana recently.
Really?
I looked like her a bit more than I should have.
It's uncanny.
I know, but I guess the thing with Julian is actually, because I dress quite camply and sort of flamboyantly, people always think, you know, oh, I bet you get a lot of attention from gay men. But actually, Julian... He's a bit of a gay magnet, actually.
Really? But did you two ever argue?
Yeah, so we had one argument. It was like, the only time we ever had an argument, I was doing the laundry. We lived together in a flat in Edinburgh, and I was doing the laundry, and I shrunk his shirt. He had a Hawaiian shirt, because obviously with that head and a Hawaiian shirt, he just looks like Magnum. And it was his favourite Hawaiian shirt, and I shrunk it. And he was absolutely furious. And we had a big fight in the courtyard. And I grabbed a load of flyers for a show and just threw them at him.
Oh, my God.
I know, it was quite... And it was such a crazy fight, it got reviewed in The Scotsman.
How many stars did you get?
Got five. The funny thing was, we were living with Lee Mack at the time, and he said, I can't fucking believe it. I can't even get my show reviewed, and your arguments are going... Scotsman. So, yeah, it's quite weird.
Oh,
that's it. We don't really argue other than that.
Oh, that's nice.
It's quite a weird relationship, actually, because it's a slightly... There's a tension and a sort of chemistry between
us. Sexual tension.
Well, when we haven't seen each other for a while, we always feel a little bit shy towards each other. You know, like little kids that haven't seen each other and they're friends, but then they sort of hide behind the curtains. And then about half an hour later, they're really into each other. But yeah, for the first 10 minutes, it's a bit like...
And that's quite gay, throwing flyers, isn't it? Yeah. Get out! Take your flyer with you. Isn't it? Very, like, all
not
in the
rock and roll, is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, no.
I got them like that, and I organised them into a pile.
Oh, my God. Yeah, yes.
Really, yeah, yeah. I just lifted a leg up. Like.
Oh, wonderful. I hope you get a paper cut.
It's the same as when I did this gig with Kasabian, because I did their video. They asked me to come on stage with them at Wembley, and I came on as Vlad the Impaler. And he's a sort of, you know, mass murdering torturer and horrible, barbaric sort of freak show. And basically, I was sort of going around the audience being quite sort of evil. And at one point, I jumped onto some speakers, and I sort of jumped up, and I was like that, saluting the crowd. And then I realised I couldn't get down. And I was like... And someone had to lift me down like a toddler.
Oh, no!
Vlad the Impaler being lifted down.
Oh, no.
I know, it's pretty un-rock and roll.
Okay. Well, you've got a DVD out of your live show, The yeah. Future Sailors Tour. Let's take a look at it now. Yeah. That looked like Lithuania's entering the Eurovision. Now, I've heard that you kissed a man once.
Did yeah. I say that?
Yeah.
And then you said you didn't want to take it any further. Do you find you get men hitting on you?
Sometimes men get a bit like, oh, is it a man? Is it a woman? I'm not sure if I care. I'm not really against... I will get off with a man if I'm drunk.
Yeah.
Just not sure...
Second base? Over the bra, under the bra?
I don't mind a feel-up. Just not sure I want to, you know...
Fair enough, that's fair. Good luck with the DVD. Noel Fielding, everyone! Thank you, Noel. That was thanks to Noel Fielding, Simon Pegg, and of course Mariah Carey, who's playing this out with her new single, I Wanna Know What Love Is.